In 2018, Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi announced first of many missions under ISRO's Indian Human Spaceflight Program. The spacecraft is named as Gaganyaan and is scheduled to launch somewhere in 2022. If successful, the mission will make India only the fourth nation in the world to launch human spaceflight mission on its own. So what is Gaganyaan mission and why it is so important for India? Well, let's find out. Gaganyaan is an Indian crewed orbital spacecraft which is the first mission under Indian Human Spaceflight Program founded in 2007. The spacecraft is designed to carry 3 people and weigh around 8.2 ton. The capsule will orbit the Earth at 400 km altitude for up to 7 days with 2 or 3 person crew on board. Gaganyaan will consist a crew module and a service module. The crew module will contain astronauts and their life supplies. All the 4 biological and 2 physical science experiments related to microgravity will be performed in this module. The 2.9 ton service module is powered by liquid propellant engine. The liquid propellant engine is used because they have reasonable high density and high specific impulse. It will allow the volume of propellant tank to be relatively low, resulting in low mass ratio for rocket. The module will be equipped with emergency mission abort and emergency escape that can be done at first stage or second stage of rocket burn, which will ensure the safety of astronaut during launch. The 8.2 ton crewed spacecraft will be slated to indigenously develop 3-stage medium lift GSLV Mark 3 rocket. So what is going to happen on the day of launch? The crewed Gaganyaan slated on GSLV Mark 3 will be launched from Satish Dhawan Space Center, which is located in Sriharikota. The rocket will inject the spacecraft into orbit 300 to 400 km above Earth about 16 minutes after the launch. The crewed module will remain in space and orbit around the Earth. The crew will perform experiments for around 7 days, and after that, service module and solar panels will dispose off and crew module will enter the Earth's atmosphere. It will splash in Bay of Bengal. Crew module will be equipped with 2 parachutes for redundancy, while 1 parachute is good enough for splashdown. The parachute would reduce the speed of crew module from 216 meter per second to 11 meter per second at splashdown. There is a good reason why India has spent more than 4,000 crores or $630 million on this mission. If succeed, Gaganyaan mission will demonstrate the technological capability of India and will make India only the fourth country to launch human space mission, which will not only bring prestige to the nation but also establish India's role as a key player in space industry. It will also establish a broader framework for collaboration between ISRO, academia, industry, national agencies and other scientific organizations. Along with that, it will boost various industries as Gaganyaan mission is expected to source nearly 60% of its equipment from Indian private sector, and also it will be providing 15,000 new employment opportunities. The mission will also boost research and technology development in astrobiology, resource mining, planetary chemistry, planetary orbital calculus and many more areas. In terms of space technology, manned space program is obviously the next staircase for India, and Gaganyaan surely is the first step to climb it.